Good afternoon and welcome to this afternoon's concert. On behalf of the World Bank IMF India Club, I'd like to welcome Srimati Mani Krishnaswamy, who has at a very short notice kindly consented to give us a classical music concert. And accompanying her on the violin is Mrs. Sandhya Srinath, and on the mridangam, Srinath Balasubramanian. So thank you all for coming at such a short notice. And before we can hear Srimati Krishnaswamy and Srimati Srinath and Mr. Srinath, I thought I'll just give you a few words about the artist herself. Sangeeta Kalanidhi Srimati Mani Krishnaswamy has had the unique privilege of having studied at the feet of eminent stalwarts like Taiga Varadacharya, Budalur Krishnamurti, Shastrigal, Mudikondam, Venkatram Iyer, Mysore Vasudeva Char, T.K. Jairam Iyer, currently Sri Chengalpet Ranganathan, and last but not the least, the legendary Sangeeta Kalanidhi Sri Musiri Subramani Iyer. It was Sri Musiri Subramani Iyer who shaped Srimati Mani Krishnaswamy into a competent performing concert artist. And she is today considered as one of the few authentic exponents and torchbearers of the Musiri style of singing. In 1999, the centenary celebrations of Sangeeta Kalanidhi Sri Musiri Subramani Iyer were celebrated in a spectacular manner by the music community all over India. And the concert of Srimati Mani Krishnaswamy will be dedicated to her guru, Sri Subramani Iyer, to whom she will pay a musical homage by rendering kritis which he popularized and which in turn made him popular. The emphasis of the style of singing is on sahitya and to bring meaning to the lyrics which are sung by the artist. So I'm sure all of you would greatly enjoy this 1 hour we have with Srimati Krishnaswamy. And accompanying her on the violin is Mrs. Sandhya Srinath, who had a training from Sri V. Janaki Raman of All India Radio Delhi. And she has also performed extensively in India in All India Radio and Doordarshan, and has also played at the Cleveland Aradhana Festival for the last 3 years. And on the mridangam is Srinath Balasubramanian, who took his training from Sri R. Ramesh of All India Radio Madras. And he has also been accompanying many leading artists, both local and visiting from India, such as Alipe, Venkateshan, Maharajapuram, Ramachandran, Professor T.R. Subramanian, T.S. Shankaran, and many others. He's an engineer and employed here in Maryland. So once again, welcome to our artists, and let me turn the floor over to Srimati Mani Krishnaswamy. Thank you all for coming.
Ladies and gentlemen, before I commence my concert, it's my duty to thank the organizers for giving me an opportunity to pay my homage to my respected guru, Sangeeta Kalanidhi, Sri Musiri Subramani Iyer, in the capital city of the United States of America. When the centenary celebrations under the leadership of Sri C.V. Narasimhan Mama were planned, Washington was one of the places chosen by the committee for holding a program in memory of late Sri Musiri Mama. To a limited extent, I am glad this desire is fulfilled today. Thanks to the organizers, I thank them once again profoundly, and I am also thankful to my young accompanists of the evening. Thank you. As usual, the first item in will be a varnam to amat the artist's throat. This is in the raga todi, aditalam, and the composer is Patnam Subramanya Iyer.
Thank you.
grace of Lord Ganesha. This is a composition by Utsam Dikshitan. Sethu Adithala, it's in the Raga Nata.
Thank you.
next will be a song of Nilakanta Shivan. It's a Tamil song, the Raga Puri Kalyani set to Rupakatha.
Na 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 na
Next will be a song by Swati Thirunal. It's in Kuntala Varali Raga, Sittu Kanda Chaapu. Bhagendra Shayinam Puru Kushaladayinam Bhagendra Shayinam Puru Kushaladayinam Bhagendra Shayinam Puru Kushaladayinam Purusham Shashvatam Kalaye Bhagendra Shayinam Puru Kushaladayinam
Thank you.
Mata Dil Na.